If your kid's holiday meal is gonna look something like this, you've gotta try this hack to get additional protein in their favorite mashed potatoes. Instead of boiling the potatoes in water, you'll use Kettle and Fire chicken bone broth and then reserve the remaining broth to mash the potatoes with. I also make my gravy with bone broth for an extra boost. Each carton of bone broth adds 22 grams of protein.